The Mihara Riding Club is located 10 minutes from Camp Courtney. The stable has Japanese and American riding instructors.
I think it's really about community here. It's not just, you know, service members or just Japanese, but people are working together. We're learning each other's languages. We're laughing together. We're, you know, learning different things from different horses. And that's just really neat that it's a family around here, friendship, definitely.
Another trainer, Jacqueline Nadler, says horsemanship is about more than just telling a horse what to do. There should be a relationship between horse and rider. True horsemanship helps riders look within themselves.
Horsemanship in general, just being around the horse, I think is relaxing and helpful for people to spend time in nature and with something that isn't going to give a verbal answer back, but gives a mental and emotional, sometimes spiritual answer back. But I think that the horses specifically can help with the military members because we are in such a high stress atmosphere. We're away from our families and support units, and the horses have no judgment. They just live in the now, and this is something that I think helps everybody feel more relaxed, is living in the now.
Mihara Riding Club offers riding lessons for children and adults, beach rides, horsemanship lessons, pony rides, and birthday parties. Reporting from Okinawa, Japan, I'm Lance Corporal Anika Lewis.